you gotta give me the most, like, I don't know, you gotta give me somebody who, somebody would have to do something just so immaculate.
Ain't no hard feelings, my nigga. We gonna laugh about this one day. This was not murder. It was manslaughter. You brought it upon yourself. From yours truly, the next upcoming Canadian hip-hop artist, Dex. Yeah. Yeah, you said you was the best, my nigga. What is the criteria? All of that subjective, like the prices in Nigeria. How can you compare yourself to all of your superiors? A J. Kendrick or Cole, my nigga, you inferior. All for social media, you preaching to the choir. I was summoned by the greats, I'm here to force you to retire. I am not a preacher, I am not a teacher. I require only pens, pencil, and pads to burn you in this fire. This is not a game, you are playing checkers, I've been playing chess. You might be what's on, but I'm what's up, and I'm what's on next. Prodigy, that's why they had a ghostwriter calling me. I kept it on the hush, that's a Canadian conglomeracy. Honestly, I was taught to play fair. I won't make a joke about your height or your new hair. I won't talk about your sexuality, I don't care. Dreamed all addressed it, so I ain't finna go there. Listen, Tory Lanez, you better stay in your lane. Stick to rapping about the bitches, money, cars, and cocaine. I ain't hating cause I know you putting food on your plate. But if you have no substance, you can't be great. You got bars, little nigga, but they hold no weight. I move mountains with my shit, make the whole world shake. I know you feel the shit in your soul. Word on the street, Lil Tory loves sucking on toes. I'm J. Cole, the way I diss niggas. Factual facts, factually fictionalizing what niggas saying they raps. I dissected every word that you had said in the past, and I'm convinced the insecurity stems from a man who doesn't know. So I will educate and I will help you grow. To be the best is more than similes, metaphors and float. It's the ability to enter in the motherfucker's soul and then repair it and release it to the motherfucking globe. Man, come on, Tory. Why you lying to these niggas? Why you claim you the best? What you hiding from these niggas? Get that shit up off your chest and we'll still ride with you, nigga. Boy, you better show respect. Pac died for you, nigga. Yeah, in a different category. Married to the game, you now divorced and paying alimony. I am not a saint, this is not a holy matrimony. I am not your peer, I was made inside a laboratory. I'm from the same country, this a family feud. Yeah, I love you like a son and I know Drake does too. The blood's thicker than the water, so I tell you the truth. You will never be the best, you are not that dude. Don't worry, you will still be rich. Fuck every girl and probably bag every bitch. Have niggas down to ride until the day you quit. Have girls sing along with you to all your shit. Now let me tell you why I'm qualified. My quality is quantified. I'm greatness in the making, but it's actually personified. A mammoth feasting through a rap game famine. Bars immigrated, caught up like you 21 Savage. I am not the other people you battled. I won't get personal. I rap and sing just like you. But it's purposeful. Don Q let you live. Joyner murdered you. I cut you up limb by limb. This shit is surgical. To be the best, you have to speak on more topics than your riches. I'm a rapper for the people. You a rapper for the bitches. Changing lives. I was living out last. But as soon as you stop rapping, you're a thing of the past. Just another rapper waiting on a check from an entity. You'll die and be forgotten. I will die and leave a legacy. Rap, sing melodies. My cadence straight heavenly. Rap game savior. You infected. I'm the remedy. It's out of reach. I set the bar too high. Vertically challenge you. Reach it even if you reply. I got a fetish for dead bodies, I'll eat you alive. Take your heart, drink your blood while I'm watching you die. Tory, this is tactical, highly mathematical. Divided and subtracted you from thinking it was practical. To rap against a nigga who is versed in international and studied in the arts of killing rappers who aren't rational. So what you gon' say to Pac when I send you up to meet him up in heaven? How you gon' explain that you claim you the best but ain't got nothing to show for it on your damn record? We don't care about cars, we don't care about clothes, we don't care about money. Tory Lanez, nigga, we don't care about none of that shit. You a prime example of a nigga who got it on the outside but inside he still ain't rich. We care about impact, nigga, did you give back every time you rap? Don't nobody feel that, nigga, you a joke. To think that you can sit amongst the greats, all the ones who here now and the ones who pave the way. Fuck, man, that should be me. I'm the one who should be saying I'm the best. I'm the one rapping, saving lives underpaid, who ain't even fucking worried about a motherfucking check. It's that. Dear Tory Lanez, I love you, dog. We from the same country. I didn't mean to do this to you, but you asked for it.